We are here at the one and only Dave Bruni Football Complex. Ready for the game, right, Paul?
Yeah.
Little purple.
Hey, enjoy it. It's a great experience. We earned it, but we got a game to play. Let's get her done. Us on three. One, two, three.
So we're here on the bus today. Yeah, I can't do this.
Alright, so a little update with the cameraman and, you know, the star player here. Yeah.
Are we doing a vlog?
Where's the button? I missed the button.
We're only jumping out of tendency, 'cause now we both need different things.
Opposite of corn.
Water, please.
You already know we out here, Golden Corral. One more hour to go, game topic, let's go.
Later.
Show them, dog. What they know about that bicep?
What they know about that, dude?
They know about that bicep curl. They don't know nothing about it. They're about to see what it is, man. Game day, baby.
Oh,
Don't hold back on anything that you love. Cherish every moment and make sure that you do everything that you love. I remember all of them from elementary school. They've all been with us and they've stuck through us through all these years. It's crazy to think that now we're seniors and I love them all like they're my brothers. My parents, my coaches, my friends, they've all been here for me throughout all my high school career and I can't thank them enough for being here.
I actually had a couple goals that I wanted to achieve this season. It was to get 700 wins and make the playoffs, which we did get 700 wins and we didn't achieve the win the playoff game. The last couple years I really didn't like football, but this year I really did just because most of the seniors I got really close with throughout the season. And knowing we achieved the 700 win mark just made my season, it made my entire season. And making the playoffs did everything for me. And I really miss football now.
My goals at the beginning of the season were two things and were both accomplished. First, it was to get to 700 wins by the end of the season. And after we started off like 1-3, it surely definitely ran across my mind once or twice that, it might not happen. And my main goal was to beat Belair, and we did that in spectacular fashion, which created a memory I'll never forget. My overall football experience will be something I'll always cherish. We've had a good group of guys throughout my high school career, and the bond that I've shared with each and every one of them will always be tight. And I can't be any more grateful for the coaches that provided me with a lifetime of memories. These guys will always be my brothers, my family. Fairy forever.